I'm Tyler Wiremu. I race for LMC Husqvarna, and I race in 12 to 16. And should be a good day. The track's looking pretty awesome, so should be fun.
Hey, my name's Brodie Connolly. I'm racing for the LMC Husqvarna Race Team. I'm about to go out for qualify now. It should be a good day. Conversations with legends, crazy how one day your idols can turn it to your brethren. We severing, hit up my jeweler, watch them freezes. Breaking bread like I'm Jesus. Money ain't everything, but somehow eases. Better believe this ain't gotta leave us. This ain't a grind. Crack cooking with my sister, just grind soul food. Plus my other sister just went back to her old dude. He whooping the ass. I kill him, my mother can't kill him. I said I really wanna kill him, but I can't. Cause if I do, Popo go claim I'm the villain, but I ain't. See my vision from pictures I paint. Do you feel it like I feel it? I grip the mic and then kill it. Okay, I'm gone. It's memories resurface from hell alone in my past. Chillin', sippin' Sinatra from a flask. Lil' Bobby, just a youngin', skatin' was my hobby. Tryna stay out of trouble, my homie hit your Ferrari. Welfare, food stamps, and stealin' from the stove. Come home and see an eviction notice take to my dough. Can't take no more, mama on drugs, daddy MIA. What can I say? I just wanted to be a kid and play. To this day, I pay homage to the gods, to the great.
I didn't have the best day, had a crash in the second moto, but feel pretty grateful for the team for having me here and stuff. It was a pretty good day, the track was pretty good, just had some problems. But yeah, it was cool to watch and stuff. We don't do it for the squealer, we do it for love. Word of my homies up above, we slang it like drugs and overdose them like the dealer does.
I swear this music in my jeans like denim. Lyricism steeping them like venom. Yes, I know the flow hotter than Lucifer, even though heaven sent them. See my vision as I've elevated and risen. Open your eyes, despise lies, so with every precision. I finally made my way up out that Section 8 division. Now I'm busting and killing, though I've had my share of stealing. But by putting pen to this pad and dispersing these feelings, why the label only care about making a killing? Feel my energy. I ain't talking E-N-E-I-G-Y, I mean energy. That's the shit they never see. But I own supremacy. Number one, I better be. Bitch, I said I bet I be. Take my kindness for weakness, trying to get the better of me. Tell me, how is they gonna remember me? As the artist that concocted the perfect recipe, or would they be addressing me? Talking less of me just cause I was different.
It was a real good weekend for me. Yesterday I won the 15 to 16 class, and today I won the senior 1 to 5 class. Track was pretty good both days, and just a big thanks to the LMC Husqvarna team. It was an awesome weekend. Why the rest of them just worry about me? They getting blunted, still that same motherfucker from that YS1. Only difference, I'm stronger and better from when I begun. So when people that never knew me, they tell me that I changed, that my music is different.